Okay, poolside with Blake Worsley. Fresh off another TV experience. This one, though, of course, unlike the Rick Mercer report, without the beard. Swimming fast, 149.06. How do you feel about the swim, first of all?
You know, I really have a lot more in me. I think I was going to be a little bit faster tonight, but it's tough to get out there and race everyone, and it's a high-pressure situation, but I know I got a lot more to give at the Olympics, so I'm happy about that.
Absolutely. The Olympic trials obviously are a pressure-packed situation. How do you feel like you handled that pressure over the last couple of days and weeks coming into tonight's swim?
You know, I've definitely prepared a lot for it, but there's not really much you can do besides getting out there and practicing at it. And I was here 4 years ago, and I mean, I wasn't in any of the major finals. I was just kind of here to see what it's like, and being in a big final, first going into the finals was a big experience for me, and I'm just glad I came out on top.
So back training in Canada for the last couple of years now. How do you feel like your teammates on the island have helped you prepare for today, and how will you help them now as they maybe approach some races themselves in the next couple days?
You know, they've been a great help, and we've all trained so hard, and we've done some great things this year, and we've got a lot more to come, and I'm just excited to see what they're capable of in the next week and throughout the rest of the summer.
Congratulations, Blake Worsley, Canadian Olympic team member.